B-U-L-O-U-S.
My name is Carmella. And I am the princess of Staten Island. And the most fabulous diva in NXT.
WWE action on the way.
Let's get it started.
That's the look of confidence right there.
I expect this one to be one for the ages.
Well, this has all the makings of a beautiful match.
But I know this, the fans of the WWE, both here and at home, are all fired up for this one.
And she raises her shoulder to interrupt the referee's count.
She sure did.
Quick thinking to avoid that. Carmella has a lot on her mind right now. What do you think? Not going to win many matches with that move. Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them.
Oh, when she gets going like this, there's almost no stopping her.
That back was clearly part of her game plan heading in.
It is so hard to stop that kind of strength.
Looking fresh out there, you're not going to lose many matches when you're competing at full health. Carmella avoids damage there.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
Back between the ropes.
Let's see if we can keep it between the ropes. We've had enough of this on the floor action. I'm not comfortable when they're at this close to me. I like it. Let's get this thing done inside the ring.
You mean you didn't like everything that was happening right
there?
And a kick out.
The kick out's all that's saving. This match goes on.
Oh, no. She's in a bad way now. And Carmella anticipates it. And here's Summer Rae. Controlling the tempo.
And the turnbuckle does the damage.
Watch it! Watch it! Oh, man! That was effective!
Oh, not again. Not again.
Summer Rae looking absolutely hapless. This match is certainly starting to test her mettle.
And hey, I still can't believe they pay me for this.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything else. A crushing elbow delivered.
Oh, those elbows are vicious. This match has taken so much out of her.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go.
She brings the table into play here.
Yep, this is going to be trouble.
Come on, this is ridiculous. Those are our notes you're stepping on. This is our workspace here. We're surrounded by ruffians here, apparently.
Well, we had our material for tonight's broadcast. Oh, well.
Focusing on the chest now.
Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt.
She's up to something. She's got her in a precarious position now.
Oh, man, let's see where this goes. Look out below.
Look out.
I just can't get over what we saw. That was so great.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
Look out.
Inside the ring now.
Finally, let's get this done inside the ring.
You have to possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
Yeah, you really have to enjoy hurting someone. Well, we're on the move here.
We know what's coming here.
Oh, my, what a move.
Nowhere to go. Can she do it? Can she work her way out of this hole?
Look at this. She can do no wrong here. Once again, thank you for tuning into this Divas match.
I would never even think of tuning out of a Divas match.
Look out. She hit your target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one. She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now. Oh, she's back in now.
I don't understand the strategy. She was really putting the hurt on outside the ring. Look at her. Going to the top. High risk. Nice move.
They're taking a risk here.
It's all academic from here.
Look out. Look out.
And Carmella goes down hard.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and
could this be it?
I think so.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing. She's hooked.
Looks like she's starting to stumble a bit. You have to wonder how much more she has left in the tank.
Well, at this point, I believe that this is still anyone's match. This is the WWE, after all.
Yeah, this is a toss-up.
But regardless, the show has begun.
The body's taking some abuse here, but nothing that can't be shaken off. Gonna have to compartmentalize some of the pain that's been dished out and find a way to...
Oh, man, from the high rent district!
I wouldn't know what that's like.
Shoulders down, isn't it?
And she kicks out.
Man, she's not just beautiful, she's tough too.
It looks like there's some more fight left to this diva. It looks like there's some more fight left to this diva.
She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet. Watch it. Oh, nice assist from the kendo stick.
When she gets in attack mode, look out. Well, she wants this win bad.
Uh-oh, climbing the turnbuckle. Hey, from the top turnbuckle.
As opposed to the bottom. Back between the ropes.
Let's see if we can keep it between the ropes. We've had enough of this on the floor action. I'm not comfortable when they're this close to me. I like it. Let's get this thing done inside the ring.
You mean you didn't like everything?
And there's the submission hold. Will this do it?
She looks unbeatable tonight. Wait a minute.
And she escapes the hold. Not today. Too fast.
Look at this. This could be it.
What a move.
Submission locked in. And this might be it.
There's no escaping this. I don't believe it. The match is over. Look at this. This was a match that was simply mesmerizing.
And she earns the big victory here tonight.
Oh, she was really on her game here tonight, right from the opening bell.
And thank you, everybody, for tuning in for this incredible diva match.